Hey everybody, I'm Louie. I'm a motorcycle gear expert here at Jafrum. Today we're taking a closer look at the LC402 Braided Leather Motorcycle Chaps, available at Jafrum.com. The LC402 Chaps are made of black, genuine leather, and are an amazing value for the money. Now, if you like the style of these chaps, but would prefer them without the decorative braiding, check out the LC401 Chaps. The LC402s are unisex and are sized according to the circumference of your thigh. They're available in sizes triple extra small to 5XL, and the fitment chart on the listing is very accurate, so make sure that you measure your thigh while wearing any and all layers that you may wear while you ride, or you may order a size too small. It's also important to remember that chaps are cut to be form-fitting, so if you wear your clothes on the back of your side, you may want to order one size up from your measurement. The length of the chaps can be adjusted by simply trimming the leather at the cuff. No hemming is required. Now, most of the features on the LC402s are pretty standard. The waist buckle is belt style with grommeted holes, and there's a low profile cargo style pocket on the left thigh. And what makes the 402s unique is the decorative braiding that starts at the waist and extends down the outside of the legs. Now, the leg closures feature 3/4 length YKK zippers with snaps at the bottom of the cuffs. Now, unzipping the legs reveals a fixed polyester liner that promotes comfort and mobility by allowing the chaps to move freely against your jeans. The back of the chaps waistband features a grommeted lace-up area, which allows you to fine-tune the fit. Thanks for joining me for a closer look at the LC402 Leather Motorcycle Riding Chaps. To see other high-quality, value-priced leather motorcycle gear from Jafrum, subscribe to this YouTube channel or click the link below to go to our website. Don't forget to check out our Facebook page, and remember, when it comes to our customers, we'll ride the extra mile. I'm Louie, and you'll see me next time.